Welcome to the Korean vision of America, Jacobs. That look like recovery to you?
You guys are part of the resistance, aren't you?
Shut up, Steve.
Jesus.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. Just ignore my idiot friend. We don't want any trouble.
Korean piece of shit away from
me. I'm an American. I was born in Oakland, asshole.
I don't give a rat's ass where you're from. You and your kind are nothing but trouble. Keep walking.
Hey,
are you trying to get us killed? They're always watching us.
I'm so hungry. Please.
Beat it.
I haven't eaten for days. I'll take anything you got. Please.
I don't have any food. Piss off.
You're not allowed back here. I don't know you from shit. Back off.
I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck you. Never heard of him.
Cut the shit. Show him this. Tell him Boone sent us.
Hey, Connor, relax. Where's Boone? And who's the new guy?
Plan changed. Can you still get us into the depot?
Yeah, you know, the administrative buildings.
No, it has to be where they keep the buses. The tracking beacons have to be nearby.
Yeah, I can get you in, but you have to stick close and do exactly like I say. Follow me. You sure you can get my family out of here?
The resistance remembers its friends.
I hope so. I got a teenage daughter. Bad things can happen to a girl in a place like this.
You ought to teach her to shoot. Women got just as much to fight for.
Are you nuts? No way is my kid joining the resistance.
I thought there'd be more guards.
They must have heard you coming and split.
Very funny.
Come on, man. It's no good standing out in the open like this.
What the hell is this?
It's a holding area for the buses. You know, somewhere to wait before your shift at the shale mines.
And it's just unlocked. You don't need a key.
Don't worry about it. I took care of it. It's what an inside man's for, right?
Nobody move!
Ah! Son of a bitch.
Fuck you, I got kids. Besides, they cut me a better deal.
We could have helped you.
It's over, face it, the Koreans won. It's over.
It's over for you.
Get up the stairs and take him out!
Who's
center!
Those beacons have to be here somewhere. We found the beacons!
Then let's get the hell out of here.
Rihanna, we got him. Meet you under the highway.
I'm on my way. Boone's resting. He's gonna pull through.
We'll cut across the baseball field and go through the Elm Street drainage ditch. Come on, it's just up ahead.
Hang on to those beacons, Jacobs. The fuel tankers are only gonna be in town for a couple of hours. We're gonna tag them before they leave Montrose, grab a helicopter, and chase them. Just so you know your part in all this.
It's just across there.
Let's keep going.
This.
What the fuck?
We should turn back.
I don't believe this. Thrown into a pit like garbage. How many people are in this ditch? You sons of bitches. Scumbag motherfuckers.
You motherfuckers! You think you can just throw us in a goddamn ditch? You invade our
sentries! Stay behind the bleachers!
Kill our
families! Otto's lost it, man. We gotta take
I'll
out those sentries!
I'll burn you, you sons of bitches! We're not
fucking We gotta make our way around the field! Get close enough to those towers to toss a grenade!
Come get some! I'm gonna make you fuckers pay for this!
Some extra grenades. between you and the tower! Now?
Yeah, I am. Take a good hard look.
Jesus, Connor.
There's nothing to say.
Shit.
What do we do?
Get in.
What?
Get in. Hopper, now. Come on, Hopper, get up! They're coming! Lie down.
What?
Lie down! Jacobs, get in! Now!
Deep in the resistance. I think we all suspected. No, we knew that atrocities like this were happening, but the proof is so horrifying it's almost surreal. But we should be thankful for this evidence. It reveals an enemy that wants to dehumanize us, but pushing American corpses into an unmarked ditch can't bury our defiance. If dirt and gravel fill silent mouths, we'll speak for them and tell their stories to the world. The dead have names as long as we fight in their memory. The slam will be our land again. Even now, the resistance is planning attacks that could lead to victory in one of our greatest cities. This is the Voice of Freedom signing off.
You need to let that wound heal.
Don't worry about me. You be careful out there. Connor. Good luck. you bring them home.
I will.
You're doing a hell of a job. Wish I had more like you. Op, drive them safely.
Hey guys, first insertion point's coming up.
All right, we're gonna drop you off, then Hopper will set up in the East Plaza. I'll take the van to the main gate and meet up with the guys from Gunnison.
We're here.
Come on, Jacobs. You're on sniper duty. Bring that rifle.
The rest of us will be coming in hard after the second round. You two stay up top. Keep us covered. We'll clear the way for Goliath and then hit the store together. Find that fuel caravan. Hope you're ready to put some hurt on these motherfuckers.
Stay low, keep quiet.
Lot's been cleared out, but there might be some inside. Just the two of you?
More on the way. Hold back until the fireworks start. No gunshots. We wait until Connor sets it off.
Get back! If they see us here, this whole thing goes tits up.
Easier. Here we go.
Okay, Connor, bring it.
Copy that. Rolling it in. Hail to the king, baby.
There, on your left.
They're closing. Hopper, light the candle.
Copy that. Launching white phosphorus.
Oh my God. Jesus, I can tell I'm burning. Just put him out of their misery.
Who's shooting? Let those bastards cook!
Hopper, where's our second round?
I'm working on it!
Fuck it, we're coming in hot. All teams go! kill!
Take shallow breaths through your nose. We got a few seconds before the phosphorus burns off enough to push on.
Jesus, Connor, they're fucked! Half of the people burning down there are... There's no way we're...
Cut that shit! Failure here is not enough! Are you with us?
Yeah.